weekend. And thanks to Frontier Touring, we have exclusive front of venue tickets to an evening with Robbie Williams to give away to one lucky Today viewer and four of their friends. Hey, there's four of us sitting right here. This incredible Money Can't Buy prize also includes return flights to Melbourne, designer accommodation at Ovolo in South Yarra, return limo transfers, and $1,000 food and beverage package.
What?
And so you can look the part, 90s-inspired concert wear from Dangerfield. To enter, scan the QR code on your screen or go to todayshow.com.au.
Brilliant.
And tell us why you would like to see Robbie Williams live in Melbourne.
Because we deserve to.
And if you take us as your four friends, there's a greater chance of winning.
Us.
Add me at limo.
Yeah.
About Ali's math? Just quickly, can we take a moment for Ali's maths? Can you take us as your four friends?
Yeah, there's four of us.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, no, like whoever wins takes us four.
Oh, sorry about
that. Get with the program.
Stuff that one up.
Now, your maths is bad.
Yeah. Uh-huh. On you.
Well, no.
Today's top stories.
Classroom chaos. The warnings to parents as teachers in New South Wales call another one-day strike. Well, in Victoria, it's no jab, no job for thousands of teachers refusing the vaccine booster. We'll have the very latest live.
Campaign Climate Wars is the PM's new net zero emissions target already dead in the water. As Labor is accused of planning a carbon tax by stealth, both leaders feeling the heat today.
A cost of living cash boost, hundreds of dollars hitting millions of accounts this morning. The welcome relief for families on the way when you'll receive yours.
On-set drama, dramatic new video revealing the moments before and after the fatal Rust shooting. Alec Baldwin seen practicing with a gun, the latest on the Hollywood investigation.
Grand final showdown. Queensland's audacious plan to steal the NRL's biggest game from Sydney. How the Maroons plan to, beat the Blues.
Meet Australia's speed camera crusader, the teen helping drivers avoid fines. Now police are targeting him. This morning, he speaks out live.
And wake up with the stars Renee Zellweger and Henry Winkler the Fonz. Two exclusive interviews, one epic morning today, Wednesday, the 27th of April, 2022. How good is it having the Fonz on the show? Everyone together.
Nice to see you this morning. And first at 7, students in two states are facing more chaos in the classroom this morning. Teachers in New South Wales are gearing up for their second strike in months, while thousands face being stood down in Victoria. We have reporters in both states this morning. Let's go first to Lara Vella, who's at Fairfield Public School in Sydney's West. And Lara, what are teachers saying this morning?
Well, Ali, some of them this morning are saying that they are underpaid and overpaid.